They really missed the centerman, Josh Norris, who's been out most of the year. Here's a lead pass for Kubalik. Score!
Oh, boy.
Kuzma on the penalty shot. A long, winding path in, and Kuzma scores! And Kolacak with it now, chase short-handed. He comes Austin Watson. Watson in, scores! Austin Watson, short-handed goal! Panthers, by the way, have a 4-0 lead on the Lightning early on. Pass with third hand shot. Cut by who's a pin by the Crosby, score! He's in the dressing room getting repairs, and Ottawa leads by two. Travis and back across, score! Alex DeBrincat! Four DeBrincat. Walks up and shoots. That was blocked by Zider. Picked up by Giroux. Well, Giroux throws it back and then scores! Back for Giroux. Shoots. That got through it. Husso makes a stop on that. Sanderson to Stutzla. Back for Giroux. He's got a lane. Lions and fire scores!
Here's Lomberg down low. Back to Cousins. Mahura gets it to the net. Deflected score! It's Eric Staal! Crowd trying to get the Lightning into it. The Panthers dominating right now. Lundell in after the loose puck. He's got a chance. Score! Anton Lundell! Duclair looking, sending it in front, Montour backs it just wide. Here's Duclair again, trying to jam it home, the feed, the shot, they score!
Sergachev holds the line, gives it up to Kucherov, backs it up into the corner, across, Stamkos in front, they score!
Gudas got it to center, the net is empty for Eric Staal, he's looking for Duclair, and the Duke gets his first of the season! The veteran Staal, unselfish.
I think they'll continue to build chemistry as, you know, you go year to year.
Johnson scores! Kent Johnson!
And a 6-0 start in the first period. Part of 9 goals the Buffalo scored the first time.
Thompson comes back and scores!
Rally pivoting behind the net. Out in front, Robinson loads it up and scores! Rene Shields fights for the puck. Corrali chips onto the ice. Moves it for Columbus. Out in front! And Robinson's got his second! He scores!
He's taking the life out of him right now, taking the legs away from him.
Jenner weaving through, and he scores! Oh, that was gorgeous! Marchenko trying it out toward the slot, but onto Samuelson's stick. And up ahead for Buffalo. Quinn races forward. He shoots! And scores! Power for Krebs. Back for Power. Straight on. Paterka scores!
Buffalo's got to get a whistle here. Try to get their top line out there. The Thompson line. They're stuck on the bench right now.
It's a foot race. Here's Robinson. He scores!
Guerrier can play it. Evangelista twists around one man. Stolen in front. Two on one. Jankowski. He scores!
Yossi winding, blasting into a crowd, and the Penguins recover it. McGinn, quick up, Crosby, breakaway, and he scores! Petrie jams it in. Past two players, right to Malkin, runs out of room, losing it was McDonough to the net, score! Gets back into the crease, puck loose behind the cage, played by the Penguins, off the corner glass, batted away by Gensel. Racing after it is Russ, diving effort, did he do it? He did!
Taking it around the net. Otto Koivula sees Mayfield. Gets it to him. Scott Mayfield rips a shot. Knocked down. They score!
Horvat doesn't make it an option, so Gustafson's able to just line up and take the shot.
Reeves drops to Greenway. Saves Sorokin. Reeves scores!
It's a lot different when your friends go away, and so many of them at the same time. We'll get to it. Here's Geeky with a shot. He scores!
Darren, in their brief history, they have never scored a power play goal against the Blues. The Blues have killed all 12 as Thomas darts in, shoots, he scores! A shorthanded goal by Robert Thomas!
Kelly Tolvanen with patience to the line. He gets it back from Wenberg. Out of the box, it's Pitlick, and now McCann with a shot. He scores!
And now Falk will steer it back to the goal for Letty. Saw it ahead of the pack. He's got a partial break. Shoots. He scores!
Kapanen goes down and
it redirects home. Morgan Geeky. Gord on a turnover sets up Tolvin, and his shot stopped by Bennington. Donato has the rebound. Good pass for Oleksiak. His shot scores!
They're waiting for something.
And now it's Thomas back of the goal. Stole it from Larson in front. Another shot, and they score!
Played outside the line by Krug. 11 seconds left. Gord, Tolvanen, Tanev, empty net, bullseye!
Back to the blue line. Josh Morrissey, he'll try to walk away from Arvidsson. Shoots! Put it wide, and it comes off the skate, it looks like. Poking at it, score! DeMello again. Wheeler, pushed by Edler. Two men get on him. Scheifele comes over to help. And time for Morrissey to walk. Morrissey shoots, score!
Big Western Conference matchup. Kings need it here.
Kings Power Play brought to you by BMW.
Fiala across. They score! It only took 6 seconds.
The line was in the Kings zone. And now Scheifele will put his head up, make his way forward. Gives the puck to Kyle Connor with a shot. He scores!
Men on line and lost the handle. Kempe swoops in, hands it off to Byfield. Byfield deeks, drifts to the blue line. Edler shot, deflects in!
Kopitar wins it back.
Dowdy shot, tipped in! Kopitar! A hat trick!
Connor goal, as nice as the shot it was, probably should have been stopped. Jersey falls. There's a drive by Stedlund, and he scores! Watch out, loose puck. Chopped out. Lowry will carry it in. Trailing is Stedlund. Kevin Stedlund scores!
And Sean Durzi. Certainly okay here.
Here's Kopitar. Slap shot. He scores!
Connects with Iafallo, and the Kings can leave their zone.
Lizotte for Velarde. He has room. Velarde scores!
As the Bergeron line comes on the ice, Dmitry Orlov shoots and scores! Bergeron, Marchand, and DeBrusk. Orlov scores his second!
McAvoy back. Anderson, good job to get to it first and keep it alive with a pass to the slot to Coleman. Scores! Somehow the Bruins, who have done a good job trying to lock things down here in the third now, are up 2-1 on a pair of goals by Orlov. Here's Dubé! Ties it up to two! Clifton back. Cadre trying to get to it. Bouncing puck. Put it in front. Huberto back. They score! Peltier from Huberto! And it's 3-2 Calgary!
DeBrusk. Orlov closes, and Zacha scores! Closes, sets his edges, and it's off the apron. Marchand to Bergeron, McAvoy scores!
Stripped away by Boyd, he brings it in. Travis Boyd, with a shot, he scores! Keller tried to go off the pad of Alex Stalock. With Schmaltz. Sent towards the front, it goes in! Challenge, turnover here, Stetcher! Oh, he can't put it on, rebound! Coyotes all over and it goes in! It goes in!
Schmaltz on a curl. Schmaltz, Degostis there!
Point blanker by Stalock.
And now Keller, Requine, Schmaltz scores!
Display, the dedication. The effort that you displayed to get that t-shirt, we really had no chance but to give it to you. Here we go.
Athanasiou scores!
As he came over in the Timo Meier trade, along with Andreas Johnsson, they're both on this line with Hurdle. A chance for Svechnikov, fan, but they score!
Well, anything that makes the senior director of scouting happy must be good. Here's Hoffman. Suzuki in the slot. He was backchecked. Cooley winds up, score!
You need your defense to be part of that. And certainly evidence of that happening for the Montreal Canadiens.
Ram Pitlick in a low. Pitlick passes across, score! Final seconds. Sharks can't get it in deep. Suzuki this time floats it up ahead. This time open net. This time Dvorak scores.